Peekaboo. What are you doing? Where's Isabella? Where's Isabella? Hey guys, so it's been 2 days since I vlogged. I didn't do a video yesterday. I'm actually about to get in the shower and then I'm going to make my video for yesterday because I was super busy. I didn't have time to make a video, but I'm going to be uploading that today, and I'm not going to tell you what it is because I'm sure you'll see it before this video, so I guess it doesn't matter. I'm going to make a update kind of on Isabella from 4 months to 9 months. So, I don't know how good it's going to be, but I'm just going to wing it and do it because obviously she's grown so much since 4 months, but I haven't done an update and I feel horrible, but... But I'm going to do her 10 month, her 11 month, and 12 month, and then every year I will update on her, like her 2 year, her 3 year, so on and so forth. But anyways, I'm going to vlog today for, this is day 13, so yeah. I'm trying to make sure that Isabel's asleep before I take a shower, but I'm going to take a shower, do my makeup, then Isabel's probably going to wake up. But I am going to do that video today, and it will be uploaded before this one. So, yeah, yeah. And I got to go get diapers today. That's on my list. Girl, yeah. Isabella totally loves ramen noodles. You like that ramen noodle? Huh? And of course, she's got to have some green beans. Got to have her veggies and fruits. She had banana for breakfast. Banana and a blueberry waffle. And breast milk. Can't forget that. But she's eating her lunch now. And mommy's eating ramen noodles with her.
Hey guys, so it's like 6 o'clock now. I have vlogged all day, basically. Because I've been busy and something exciting is going to happen next week. I'm not going to say what, but you'll probably see next week. But yeah, I just got home from Yarel's parents' house. So yeah, Yarel's cooking dinner and I still need to do that other video. And I hate that I talk with my hands, so I'm going to try to keep it by my side. But yeah, I really need to do that video because it needs to go up for day 12. And then today's vlog, which is failing terribly, is day 13. So, yeah. So, I'm going to take my prenatals because I still take prenatals since I'm still breastfeeding. So, I take 2 a day. And they are the Vita Fusion prenatals. This is what I took when I was pregnant with Isabella. When I first found out I was pregnant, I started taking these. But they made me sick, so I stopped taking them, and they look like that. Oh my gosh, the smell of them is so gross, but they're very good for you, so I don't know, I might try them next time I'm pregnant, but yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and take those, because I forgot to take them today, so yeah, but these are gummies, those are actual pills.
So, yeah. Mommy, you want to play with me? Is that good, Sophia?
Yeah.
Who is it?
Yeah. Make her laugh again. Pajamas and get her ready for bed. We're gonna go with Santa's favorite pajamas.
Look at me. And just like you get the little Santa toys. Isabella. Oh, in her video I posted about her 9 months and stuff, she also loved dancing, and ever since that she could, I don't know, she just loves music, and she loves to dance. So, yeah. But I forgot to mention that in my last video, as I always forget to mention things because I just forget. See, look at her standing without holding on to anything. Oh, there she goes. Cute clap clap. Cute clap clap. No. So while Isabella plays before we go to bed, it's 8:42. She's gonna go to bed around 9:30 probably. I'm gonna watch Riverdale. So yeah. Boop. Are we gonna watch Riverdale? Yeah. No, no. You have this remote, remember? See, we're watching Riverdale. If you don't watch Riverdale, you should. Totally.
So, I have the hiccups really bad. I'm gonna put Isabel to bed, and then I'm probably going to sit and edit this video. So, I guess this is it. And we're gonna say goodnight. Good night!